And one of the things I'm concerned about is that as a culture, you know, we're great consumers of technology, but we're not always properly respecting the people who are in the labs and, you know, behind the scenes creating this stuff that we now take for granted. And we've got to give the millions of Americans who work in science and technology not only the kind of respect they deserve, but also new ways to engage young people.